Alright, so this is number 3, my third video blog, and I'm still trying to figure out how this whole thing works, so whatever. Got a text message. Thanks, yo, from Tori. So, anyways, I want to give a shout out to my friend Tabitha. Today is her birthday. She's turning 23, so congratulations and happy birthday, Tabitha. Just thought I'd mention that in there. She kind of got on to me a little earlier for not telling her happy birthday on the video blog. So I'm telling you happy birthday now. Let's see. Kira likes to talk a lot. Half the time I don't know what she's saying, though. So last night, man, I went to see Lifehouse, like I told you, and we pretty much got the hookup because my friend is incredible. Give a shout out to Ray, I really love your brother. He got us the hookup, and we ended up getting to go at the front of the line in front of all these people, and then We really didn't have tickets, but they let us in anyways. So I don't really know how it worked, but it worked out, and it was really awesome. So, man,
Cassie got voted off Legally Blonde. Search for El. Hey, is this your video blog?
Yeah, dude.
Is this your video thing?
Yeah.
How does this work? Do we tell stories on it or something?
Yeah, that's what we do.
What if you're upset about a certain chick getting voted off of Legally Blonde? The musical Search for Elle Woods.
Most people don't watch that show, so.
Alright, never mind, it's not my video blog.
But I mean, if they do watch it, you can tell them if they're upset or not. I mean, are y'all upset about this Cassie girl getting voted off? I don't know.
She was hot. Later.
Alright. So, now Jason's in my video blog. That's weird. So anyways, we get the hookup, right? We get to go ahead of all these people, and we didn't really even have tickets. I don't know how it worked out, but it was freaking awesome. So, since we're in the front of the line, we got to get a good, you know, I don't want to say seat because you don't sit down, but we got to get as close to the stage as possible. And we were basically able to, like, get on the rail, which was freaking awesome. I had, like, the guitarist of Lifehouse, the bass guitarist, right there in my face, just jamming out in front of me. It was freaking awesome. So, concert was incredible. I'm not going to say it's the best one I've ever been to, just because I've been to a lot of them. But, I mean, every concert I go to, I'm amazed. And that was my second time to see Lifehouse. This time I was a lot closer. And I'm going to get some videos up on YouTube. I got some videos, but don't tell anybody that I got videos because I don't think it's legal. So, anyways. So, I'm going to get some videos and pictures up there for you. I mean, it was just incredible, man. It was an experience, a lifetime experience. So, I thought it was really cool. Weird thing though, like the lead singer of Lifehouse, I think his name is Jason, apparently he doesn't like touching other guys' hands while he's on stage or something. Because I have a picture that I'll show you where he is touching the girl's hand that's standing right next to me. Mind to tell you, I'm shoulder to shoulder with this girl, and he's touching her hand, like, you know, grabbing out at the stage, you know, things like that. Well, I'm at a concert, so I'm losing my mind anyway. So I stick my hand up. Yeah, you know, grab my hand. He doesn't grab my hand. And I was like, dude, you just touched the girl's hand right next to me. You didn't grab mine? So my friend Ray sticks his hand out. He doesn't touch his hand either. But there's a girl on the other side of Ray. So what does he do? He grabs the girl's hand next to Ray. So apparently, Jason, you don't like touching guys' hands while you're on stage. I don't know what that's about, but whatever. So, well, I wish you would have grabbed my hand, then I could have had a whole other story about you touching my hand or whatever. So, anyway, the concert was great, no matter if you touched my hand or not or whatever. The concert was just great. After the concert, wasn't very good. Apparently, Ray parked in a towing zone. That's a tow zone from 6 to 11. And the concert happened to be from 6 to 11. And so he got a $65 ticket on his windshield when he got out, which kind of sucked. But anyways. So, that wasn't fun. But anyways, I'm sitting here. I'm going through the photos and videos of last night. And just hanging out. And so this is my... I'm not going to say it. So anyways, I'm watching the Astros. You can see right now they're up 3-1 in the bottom of the third. So hopefully they can keep that up. Maybe get a win tonight. It'd be great. So I've also been told by some comments left on my Facebook that I should tell more about my friend Talon. What can I say about Talon? We grew up together. Me and Talon grew up together down the street. He lived three houses down at his grandma's house. And we both have older sisters. And they used to take bets on us, kind of. Because we were both in karate. And they used to bet on who would win a fight. And we would fight one another in the front yard. So just a little childhood story of me and Talon. He's going to school. And he's a great guy. So, girls, if you're watching this, Talon's a great guy. You should get with him or call him or whatever. I'm not going to give out his number because that would be stupid on YouTube. But so, man, Talon is a great guy. He's a good friend of mine. I go to him for anything, whatever. But so that's more of Talon. If you want to know more about Talon, leave me a comment or whatever, and I'll tell you more about Talon. So, I'm going to get busy trying to get these videos and pictures up from last night, and hopefully I'll have another video blog here in the next few days. Maybe more interesting stuff will come up. So, check you later. Peace. I'm stealing all my time, and I am here still waiting. Though I still have my doubts, I am damaged at best, like you've already figured out. I'm falling apart, I'm barely breathing, with a broken heart that's still beating in the pain. There is healing in your name. I find meaning, so I'm holding on. I'm holding on. I'm holding on. I'm barely holding on to you. The broken locks were a warning got inside my head. I tried my best to be guarded. I'm an open book instead. And I still see your reflection inside of my eyes. They're looking for purpose. They're still looking for light. I'm falling apart. I'm barely breathing, with a broken heart that's still beating.